Sometimes you may think I take you for granted.
Today we are going granted. To do our Ghana shaker bread. So we are going to add the dry ingredients together. Add our sugar, half cup of sugar. And then add a little nutmeg. We add our yeast active mixed with the milk. We add a little butter. I'm adding this to have a good taste. You can decide not to add it. Then I add my water. Now it's time for me to nail it. Make sure you wash your hands with water and soap. So now we are going to nail our bread with our hand. Please, I'm using my hand so that for those of you who don't have the mixer, you can use your hand and then do your bread in the house. You can also, if you have the mixer, you can use it to mix your bread and to nail your bread very well. But this one, I'm using my hand so that for benefit of those who are not having, you can know that you can still do your bread using your hands. Okay, so we have to nail it very well. Now, you have to nail your bread very well. As I always say that, you have to nail it to the point that your bread will be smooth like fufu. So you see, it's like fufu. Very smooth, yes. If it's like this, then you have done a good job. So we are now going to put it in a bowl and then leave it for about 10 minutes so that it will rest. Our bread is looking nice. So I'm going to transfer it to the kneeling ground and then nail it into shape. So now we're going to mold it into a bread shape. Then bring this one to get a nice bread shape. Yes. Lock it here. So now we have our bread shape. We are going to put it in the pan. The bread in our pan. We are going to make it wet for 20 minutes. Then after that, we can put it in the oven. Please, we are not going to show the oven part because the video will be long. So we just want to skip this part. So after the bread is baked, we'll come and show you the end result.
I think I take you for granted. Granted, sometimes maybe I do, 'cause I've grown.